It all comes down to my upbringing was the last piece of this record. I'd written this record over a number of years, and I'd met Steven Wilson, who soon became a brother and soon became a really great friend. His wife had left town. We sat outside and we were grilling, and he said, "I've got this idea called Upbringing." And in my mind, I started thinking this whole project has been waiting on this song, and it wasn't even my idea. How did I not think of this? The entrance lines of that song in that first verse are about as real as I can possibly get. And I feel like it captures 27 years of me in two, three lines. It was literally Orange Grove, Texas. It was what made me me. And I knew from the instant that we wrote that song, that was the song I wanted the world to hear first. After being sort of off the radar for a while and writing a record and getting deeper and trying to figure myself out, those years of being gone sort of just came together and finished, and I got to lock them away.
It defied who I am as an artist, what I want to say, and where I want to be. It defined me moving back home. The record, it defined every inch of it. It all comes down to my